You want to make the 8 ball into this corner pocket? It's blocked by the 15 ball, so we're going to make the 8 ball jump over the 15 ball. Just aim the shot as you would usually do, and just elevate your cue a bit and hit hard. There you have it.